The kids out of Jesuit High School in Sacramento have a pretty big goal. They're trying to collect 70,000 pounds of food for area families in need.
Now, wishing them luck, too. KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz is live in Sacramento County with how you can help today. And are they off to a good start?
They are off to a great start. So far, they've collected 15,000 pounds, but they still have how much more left to collect?
70,000.
55,000. Oh, okay. All right, guys, you guys are off to a great start, though. This is Austin and Joe. Tell me a little bit more about how good it feels to give back.
It feels really good. You know, we're all blessed, and, you know, it's really nice to give back to the people that aren't as blessed as us, but it's really nice.
And you guys do this every year. How does it make you feel that the school in general has collected over 1,000,000 pounds of food?
Right. Well, I mean, anytime we can challenge ourselves to give back to the community in a positive way, it's something we take a lot of pride in, and it's a great day to be a Jesuit Marauder today.
Definitely. What's the call that you're putting out to the community?
Just to, you know, chip in what you can. You know, if you have any extra cans, bring them down here, 1200 Jacob Lane. We'll take them. You know, we're feeding over 700 families, and we're excited about it.
Do you guys actually get to meet these families that you help?
We don't, no, but we directly deliver the food to Stanford Settlement, so it's still a gratifying feeling.
Okay, 55,000 pounds left. Are you guys going to do it?
I think we can.
Okay, so everyone is asked to reach into their pantry, grab what you can, help these guys here meet their goal. It feels great to give during the holidays and all year round. Reporting live here at Jesuit High School, where the drive starts at 7 this morning. I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports. Yes, sir.